Hello, this is Jerome Hauer. He was a civil servant that lived between 1951 and 2023. He served as director of the New York City Office of Emergency Management and as commissioner of the New York State Division of Homeland Security and Emergency Services.